Liam Hemsworth and Miley Cyrus proved yet again that they're one of the cutest couples in Hollywood, if not the cutest. Miley, 25, was being the perfect big sister and attending TK-year-old Noah Cyrus concert in Los Angeles on April 11th, and her dashing fiancé, Liam, came along to support his soon-to-be sister-in-law's big moment. "We're absolutely obsessed with this sweet moment captured outside the venue by photogs." Miley had a little conundrum. She was wearing massive platform sneakers and riding in an SUV, so Liam did the gentlemanly thing and gently helped her down. In the photo, see it below, Liam has a hand on his fiancée's back, and a hand in front of her, just in case she tripped. Aw. In case you were wondering, Miley's unique outfit is actually a shout out to Noah. Her new single, featuring Danish singer-songwriter Mo, is called We Are Fucked. She's so proud of her little sister. Backward, unfortunately, Liam's left hand isn't visible in this pic, so it's impossible to tell if he's wearing a ring on that finger. The Hunger Games star sparked rumors, once again, that he and Miley secretly married when he was spotted rocking what appeared to be a band on date night. This wasn't the first time he was caught with a silver band on his ring finger, but he really wasn't doing anything to hide his hand this time. We need answers.